Big stop by the West Meck defense there. Late second quarter.